Foam Explosion videos, and welcome back to another video, guys. But today, we're going to be starting up a new series. Now, if you remember, I did have a Minecraft Survival series, but somehow I misplaced that word. I think either my Kayla deleted it over there, or I deleted it by accident. Probably Kayla.
You did it to me.
I just loaded up a new world. As you can see, no host options.
Ooh.
But there is a bonus chest. It would be very nice.
Ooh,
very
bonus nice chest.
Yeah, I'm taking everything.
Hey!
I literally got everything. Yeah.
Bobby, I want to kill you!
Don't you dare.
No!
Okay, so guys, this series is going to be, I don't know, with everyone. This is online, so anyone on my phone just can join. Again, my Nintendo Network ID that you can find across me, Wii U, is BobbyCat2414, or lowercase, or Bobby.
Wait, I need to get you. I need to get you. I need to get you. I need to get you, sheep. 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 Come back.
We spawned next to some melon, which is pretty nice.
Hey, guys. I'm here. Awesome. So, like, hi. Bye, you sheepy!
So, guys, I'm hoping that this series turns out good. So, Mikaela looks like she's getting, gonna get some, like, meat.
Yeah, wool.
And, Mikaela, do you wanna chop down some wood?
I don't have anything.
Like, wait, where are you? Stay there. Do not do anything. Trust me, just don't.
It's right down the lane.
No, just don't do anything. Don't. Don't do anything. Hold on, guys. I think we just found something.
A village. That's all.
Besides that, kid. Think about that village.
A jungle!
No. I just came from the jungle. Hi. It is. This is a two-building blacksmith. But it has. No, stop. Mikaela, no.
Who are you?
But it has a blacksmith. A two building village that has a blacksmith. Whoa, okay, we have a diamond. Nice. So I'm already gonna get some armor. Okay, do you want some helmet here?
Helmet. Wait, what color?
It's iron.
Ooh, yes. Yeah. Wait, where is it?
Wait, Kayla, turn on.
Yes, that's my style. That's my style. Cause I'm gray.
And I have a chest plate, which is totally better. But yeah, pretty much what this series is, just full Minecraft, plain survival. Well, get to mine some wood, you know? But yeah.
I don't have anything.
Not my fault.
It kind of is.
Okay, here, take this wooden axe.
Ooh, wooden axe.
Start mining all of the jungle, but make sure you also... No, it's just five trees. But listen, make sure you get any cocoa beans you see, okay?
Ooh, I didn't know what cocoa beans are. Good. They look like pumpkins, but smaller. Yeah. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm actually looking on the TV. Because I was looking on the iPad before.
Yeah.
Wait, is it on?
And guys, if you do enjoy the series and you want me to continue, make sure you leave a like, and if you would like, share, and also, of course, leave a comment.
Before we stop this video, hit that little bell.
By the way, my sister now has a channel, Wolf Plays. You can find it in my subscription box. I think. Yeah, I think you can. Wolf Plays is her channel. And also, guys, I have a new logo for the channel. I made it myself on pixelart.com, so big shout out to www.pixelartcreator.com. Thank you for letting me create my logo on there. Anyway, let's get to it. And also, I just used a Google search for my kids.
I'm looking for the cocoa beans. I think I saw a cocoa bean.
Why am I not using the stone pickaxe?
Bobby, I think I saw a cocoa bean.
Good. So Don't play much. The reason why I want to get cocoa beans is, so we can get cookies, right?
But yeah, maybe cocoa beans should live
in like the trees.
Yeah, maybe. Like it's like a jungle treehouse, right? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go mining for some iron, even though we only have one diamond, boys. Like, not diamond, boys. One diamond, like, yeesh. That's really, really lucky. But also, I'm sorry if you hear any, like, phone ringing. My dad, he has his phone.
The coffee machine.
No, it isn't. Even though.
Yeah, that's the coffee machine.
Why would Dad be making coffee? Anyway, even though my door's closed.
Because he loves coffee.
No, the coffee machine doesn't ring like ding, ding, ding,
ding. No, I heard beeping. Like, beep. Beep.
Okay, maybe that's the oven then. Just be quiet. Let's get on with the
big tree.
Now, people, I'm doing a
21. Awesome.
What's it called? Q&A. Okay, I'm gonna do Q&A, sister.
Bobby,
me and Kayla. Yeah.
Are we going to live together?
Yeah.
Yay.
So yeah, if you want to enter the Q&A, just comment down in the video. #explosionvideoQ&A. Okay, and it can be to any of
26.
To Cody, Zach, Logan, of course, me and Michaela.
So, yay, yeah. Me!
And, So, again, I hope you enjoyed the video, and let's get on with it.
Goodbye!
What the heck? Yeah, no, I'm not ending the video. It's only on 7 minutes. Seriously. You never end a video just like that. Like, this is the first episode of the series, kid.
Whoops.
I wish I actually could do 30-minute videos, but I can't. How many do you have? Now turn that all. Actually, no. Leave it like that. Okay. Because then we can turn it into like a cocoa bean farm.
No, I got no cocoa beans.
You don't? Oh my, Kayla.
I couldn't find any.
Just keep looking.
But
good thing I have all this melon as well.
The pickaxe broke.
So, you mean axe?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm actually glad, like, I have this,
a parrot!
Oh, yeah, parrots. I forgot about them. Since when the new update to 54.
Wait, they actually just spawned?
Yeah, they spawned in, jungle biomes.
Dude. Awesome.
You know what's weird? I never really do, like, playing Minecraft Survival.
I need a seed.
Because my
Bobby,
kid, just could you go get some grass. Just go break some grass, you know? Why did I hear a dispenser? So you guys, no!
What did you do?
Oh! Whoa! Okay, so I found a zombie spawner. The reason why I exited the game is I don't want to get killed. Now, I'm going to turn it to peaceful.
Well, then Perry won't be there.
No. Because parrots are passive mobs. Okay. There we go. They're gone. Nice. Now, I'm sorry for having to do that, but literally, if I die.
Sorry, Perry, for a lot.
Okay, so I'm probably going to name this video like Zombie Spawner.
Sorry, Perry. Sorry. But he had to do this. So sorry.
I love how you're just talking to a bird. It's so funny.
Bobby, I actually can. Mm-hmm. I can. Because I can.
Yep.
Are you being sarcastic?
Yes.
Bobby, I actually can't.
Sure. No, don't make my video look bad. Okay, guys, so that was pretty lucky. We found a zombie spawner.
And I found a parrot.
Yeah, I think I'm going to end it here.
No!
No, for the first episode. So, yeah, guys, we found a zombie spawner in the first episode.
And I found...
yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember, I record the next episode right after this. It's just that I only have 4 more minutes of record time, so yeah, I don't want to get into stuff. So again, we got a diamond from a blacksmith, along with some saddles and stuff, and found a zombie spawning.
Wait,
pretty nice.
Saddles?
And yeah.
Bobby, did you say saddles?
Subscribe if you are new, and if you really, really like to share with all your friends, because remember, if we get 50 subs, I have a pretty big surprise for you. And remember, guys,
what is it?
I know that doesn't sound like a lot for some people, but it's my dream.
I need to go back to Perry.
It is my dream to become a YouTuber. And now I am.
Mine too.
Again, make sure you go to my sister's channel. Go in the subscription box of the main channel. I actually don't upload on it. I only upload on this. But I'm thinking about maybe upload. If you want me to upload on my main channel, Bobby Cat, which is in the subscribers.
Do it.
Make sure you
do it, Bobby.
Just write upload on Bobby Cat channel in the comments. Again, we are gonna do a Q&A, so do
what's Bobby a Q&A?
Do Bobby Cat Q&A in the comment as well, and then write your question, and of course I will happily answer them. Again, thanks for watching, and I will see you all later.